Yes, in this video, we are going to see about the demultiplexer. It is just opposite of multiplexer. It accepts only one input, but it will generate various outputs. That is, so for example, for that, in order to generate this output, it has M control lines. So if you see that, by seeing this itself, you can say there is only one input. And it can be represented as 1 to 2, 1 to 4, 1 to 8, and 1 to 16. So in order to, for this 1 to 2 multiplexer, we need only one select line. 1 to 4, we need two select lines. Okay. 1 to 8, 3 select line. 1 to 16, 4 select line and all. Now we'll see an example. 1 to 4 multiplexer, demultiplexer. It has one input. See, the data line is 1. Okay. Depending upon the input, the output will be selected. So it has four output bits. The output depends on the values of A and B. Depends on these two control lines. It is nothing but, again, you can say it as select or thing. So when A is equal to 0 and B equal to 0, when this is 0 and this is 0, what happens? The one which is selected is Y naught. Because now we'll see how it is selected. Let us imagine this is 0 and this is 0. So according to this, okay, how the Y naught is selected, that is what we are going to see. So when this is 0, see here, 0 goes here. But here what happens? This gets converted as 1. Because of this negation, here it gets converted. Now if you see that, with this, one day the Y naught is connected. See here. Okay, and you have the output. The data line go for all the things. But when you see the other thing, here, okay, 1. But what happened for this 0 goes here? So this is not selected. Now if you see this here itself, 0 is connected. So it will not selected. Here also it will not selected. Suppose, let us take the next one, 0 and 1. 0 and 1. So when it is 0, here goes 0. So naturally these two are eliminated. And then here 0 gets converted to 1. Here 1 gets converted into 0. So now when you see that, this is okay, 1, but if you see that, here 0. So this will not be selected. Then we see here, this is 1. And here, this 1, okay, it is connected to B. So these two are 1. Now the data bit, whatever is the data, that will be reflected and Y1 will be selected. Okay, so this is how demultiplexer works. So the value of D is reflected in Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 based on the two control lines. So where and all this demultiplexers are used? Again, in the communication system, multiplexer allows the process of transmitting different types of data such as audio, video, etc. at the same time using a single transmission line. This process makes the transmission easier. So the receiving end demultiplexer is used to separate those lines. While traveling, it will travel in a single line. All these things, audio, video, etc., everything is combined and output is single. Okay, only one. So in that single line, all these travel. But in the receiving end, they have to be separated, whatever by the data. So that can be done, that work will be done by the demultiplexer because it gets various input and it generates only a gets the input, single input, and separates the output in the various output lines. So the demultiplexer receives the output signals of the multiplexer and converts them back to the original form. So there it is used, multiplexer and demultiplexer. So ALU, it is used in arithmetic logic unit. The output of ALU can be stored in multiple register or storage unit with the help of a demultiplexer. The output of ALU is fed as the data input to the demultiplexer. Serial to parallel converter. A serial to parallel converter is used for reconstructing the parallel data from incoming serial data. Serial data means in single line, all the data will come. And that will be taken and distributed in the output of a demultiplexer, where the demultiplexer helps in separating the lines and giving the output to different circuits which are connected. Suppose here, this is connected to some other one, this is connected to some other thing, and so on. So this incoming data will be separated and it will be distributed. That is the main advantage of a demultiplexer. So both multiplexer and demultiplexer must be used for transmission of any data. So it is widely used in networks.